But can we trust her? The LA Times points out that she opposes abortion, even in the case of rape and incest, denies human contribution to global warming, and supports the teaching of creationism in our public schools. She needs to read Did Man Create God? Intelligent Answers to Intelligent Design at www.didmancreategod.com.